Welcome to the first episode of a little miniseries, I guess, where I will be playing this game, Demonic Flower. You can find it on several free online games sites. And it's a couple of years old. But I saw my kids playing this game and I wanted to try it out. So I played it just briefly and I like it so far. It's despite the fact that you are going into battles, you can take your time. Yeah, it's no rush. It's kind of relaxing and I like that. So, the game is about this king that has four daughters, and they all want one thing each. So the first princess, she wants, I guess that's perfume, maybe. And the second one wants a kind of a dress, and the third one wants a necklace, and the fourth one wants this flower. And this must be the demonic flower, right? That has given this name, this game its name. So the king will go out in battles to find these items. And this is the map over the battlefields. So we're here now, and if we work our way to the castle, there waits the bottle of perfume, I guess. We'll see if I'm right. So that's the plan of this episode, that we'll make our way to the castle and defeat the enemies here and get the first item to the first princess. I don't think these are clickable yet. Here you can buy upgrades when we make money, or we earn crowns. And that's what we can buy with later. And this is just to see what items we have gotten so far, I think. But we'll try this after the first battle. So let's do what the hand says here and click on the first battlefield. So you can choose between these two. At least in the beginning, and then you can upgrade them too when we have bought the upgrades. So we click on one of those, these signs, and let's do what the hand says here. So let's take this one and get the best one, the wizard. And here you can see it's one enemy waiting, just one, and he's coming here. So he's going to go straight to us and then die. So here he comes. Piece of cake. So now we can place, we got some coins from killing him. So you can either place your army before, or you can do it on the fly. Let's say that these warriors will go this way and here. Then while they are walking, we can press this sign and get more knights. If these enemies get to the other side, they will hurt our king, You can see up here the hearts. It's the full health right now, 100. But if someone slips past here, then the king will be hurt and the hearts will be lowered. So what shall we do? Maybe we'll let these loose and see where they go. If they go down or up? They go up, so maybe he goes down. We don't need any more. No, that's enough. Okay, so you see it's two enemies coming here and two coming here. When these are all blue, you can get... this is bombs, if I remember correctly, and this is a spy. He's called a spy, but he's also a warrior. Let's take one here. And one here. And let's go. Oh, yeah, so the first time it tells you the bomb is ready. After this, you will have to see it for yourself and place the bomb. It won't tell you like it does now, but yeah, maybe a bomb here then. Great. No problem. Okay, so we can place a spy. Let's place him here. Okay, so it's easy in the beginning, but I guess that's as we progress it will get harder. This is enough. I think that you can save these coins for the next battle. So let's do that. Okay, looking good. No problem. Okay, victory. And we got 5 crowns. And now we can buy things with them. So let's see if we can click this now too. No, we can't. So let's go into the upgrades. And... okay, the price is 1 crown for that upgrade. Let's do it. Let's also upgrade the knight. And the bomb is 3 and the spy is 1. Let's take the bomb. Okay. Ready for the next battlefield. 240. Maybe we lost our coins from the last battle. I think we did, so it's no use to save them, I guess. Okay, let's think. Our 3 enemies will go this way the first time. But this is a good place anyway for a wizard. Let's take a knight there. And one here. One here. Okay, see what happens. These are these elves? Feels like they are the good guys. They look so friendly. Okay, 2 here. Yeah, let's take a wizard there. Knight here. and go. Okay, looking good. No problem. Well, one knife there. That's enough. These elves with red eyes look a little more frightening. Okay, we have a bomb. Let's put that there. And the spy, or whatever the name is, here. That's plenty. Okay, look at this guy. He looks really skilled with those two blades, but well, he's not very skillful anyway. Knight here. Maybe yeah, we can afford a wizard there. Okay, let's go. He exploded and the bomb disappeared. So we saw the spy, when he was done, he disappeared too. So the bombs and the spies, they disappeared when the little bar goes down to zero. Okay, so the second battlefield is done too, and we got 5 crowns. And that is how well you fought. So if any enemy get past here and hurts the king, you won't get as many crowns. But let's go to the upgrades again, and this upgrade is really good. The wizard is unstoppable with this drum thing. And can we afford that one? Yes, we can. We have 1 crown left. That's 1 crown, perfect. Okay, let's go back. Can we look at this map now? Yes, we can. Oh, it is perfume. I guessed right. Coat, okay, necklace, and yeah, the demonic flower. And we haven't got any of them yet, of course. We need to get all the way to the castle. Oh, and here you can see how many crowns you got. So if you're not satisfied with the result, you can go back and fight again. Let's take this one. Wizard, if you press him again now, you can upgrade to the drummer. And knight there. Have we upgraded him? We have. Then it looks like that. And yeah, even better. So maybe one knight there. And yeah, let's see what happens. And we can add knights on the fly. Oh, they are fast now. Okay, no problem. 4 enemies up here. One there. One here. Let's go. They're no match to us. Easy. Okay. Okay, the bombs are almost done. Okay, I have overpowered myself up here. let's take a knight there and add the rest on the fly. Okay, bomb here. Oh, this is not good. Knight. Oh no. Oh, poor king. Okay, 29, so we can't buy anything, but let's place the spy here. Why not? So you see here, we're only 19 in the king's health right now. Okay, great. Let's take a knight here and upgrade him to the best one. And go. Okay. And maybe here, just to be safe. And go. The spy will disappear. Oh, those are a little scary looking. The stone man. Yeah, but we got him. No problem. Victory! And I got 5 crowns. Anyway. How about that? So we can upgrade some more. And then it's the last one on this, in this first world. So let's see what we can do here. Increase speed. Increase attack. Let's take that first. Cool down. Okay. Ooh, that's good. That's good. Yeah, let's take the bomb. And go. This is it. Let's get that perfume. Okay, 4 up here. This is a good place anyway for a drummer boy. Let's not spend all our money. Upgrade. What do you think? Maybe one here, and let's see what happens. Yeah, he's great at that drummer. Okay, down here. Can we afford? Let's take a wizard anyway. And okay, knight there. This could be dangerous. Let's cross our fingers or whatever you say in English. Hold our thumbs, that's what we say in Swedish. Oh, no, no, no. Bomb. Oh, no. Failure. Okay. Let's place the bomb there. Only 70 in health. Well, we'll make it anyway. Go, drummer boy. Okay, can we upgrade now? We can. And go. Great. he slipped by. Let's take one here too. Oh no! Ow! I'm sorry, my king. Okay. Spy here. Bomb. Here. Okay. Oh, the stone man. Oh, he looked a little sick. Great. Okay, you will get him, right? You are fired. Okay, this is the last battle now. So, take one here too. Let's go and see if we can place another one somewhere. Okay, this is easy. No problem. Ah! Ah, it was... This is the last one, okay. Anything. Okay. So, what happens now? We made it, right? Do I need to spend all my money? What are we waiting for? Yeah, play your drums. Okay, I've spent all my money. Resume? What's this? I want my perfume. Well, this is a little depressing. Something is... Maybe it's a bug in the game. Okay, let's solve this problem next time. So... Well, we have made it now, but I don't know why we don't get the recognition. But hey! Victory! Okay, so... thank you for watching this episode, and the next time I will tell you what went wrong, hopefully. So, take care! Bye-bye!